Zachar Brexepi, who's with the Albanian Canadian Association, and thank you for coming this morning playing for us. You're going to be performing at the Multicultural Festival.
You're welcome. We are going to perform at the Multicultural Festival tomorrow on Friday. We play today Albanian music, dance music, because we miss dance because of the costumes, but we play also popular music. We have totally different music, but we choose
you have to choose something to play. Yeah. That's right. Well, it's been a couple of years since you've been in the country, and we're extremely happy that that you're here and bringing this this culture to our part of the world. And what are you going to do for us right now?
We are a very small group, Albanian group, but I have elite group who is very nice singers and players. I think we have one short time and very nice music.
Okay, great. And you're going to play for us now?
Yes.
Here they are. The Albanian Canadian Association. They haven't been in this country long, but boy, they've sure added to the cultural diversity as part of Canada. Awfully happy to be here in the country, as Mr. Rexepi said earlier. They'll be playing at the Multicultural Festival on Friday. We'll see you in a couple minutes.
This portion of BT was brought to you by Music Stop.